It's really nice outside today. Hello, everybody. Good morning and welcome to the ninth. Yeah, it's ninth. It's a Thursday. 2 days. 2 days left. We are on our way to the train station. It's really nice. I'm actually going to roll the windows down because we can. I'm on my way to the train station to go down to university one last time. Say goodbye to hopefully as many people as possible from university one last time. Train is at 106. And we have quite a while to get there, actually. Nearly a half an hour. Maybe we'll go a different way for once. For once in our lives. But yeah, so results of that test last night, rendering the vlog did okay. A little bit worse than I was expecting in all reality from rendering. Because it was a 10-minute vlog or so, like 9:40 something, and it took nearly 35 minutes to render. But full disclosure, I did actually pause it at one point to go to bed because I didn't want my computer fan to be on high blast. So I did pause it and then I resumed it. And also, that's taking into consideration, or not taking into consideration, but you should, that I'm rendering to a USB-free hard drive, which you normally would not want to do. Because that's actually a pretty terrible idea, and if you can avoid it. I mean, it has to happen sometimes. But it's not going to be anywhere near as fast as writing to the internal solid state of my MacBook or reading from it. But there's not necessarily a whole lot that I can do to get around that during the thing. Because I'm going to not be able to keep all the vlogs if I don't go on a drive. So, because I have about 100 gigs or so of liquid space on the computer, but I can't occupy the entire thing with vlogs. It needs to be somewhat contained or restrained. So I'm just going to have to work off it, and I guess I'll just have to kind of take more of advantage of the queue like I used to do. Because what I used to do a lot of the times is I would like get the queue ready to go. I think we're talking back in like season one, where I did all my work off the MacBook. And I would get kind of the queue ready to go, and then I would go do something. Like after I pushed the button on the queue to get it ready to go, I'd go do something. I'd go work on probably an essay or something, which I still have to do, by the way. So I'll just have to get back to doing that, just because if it's going to take three times as long as the video length compared to my nearly 1-to-1 now, or even better than 1-to-1, we're going to be in for quite a bit of long rider times. And Jesus Christ, where did all this traffic come from all of a sudden? We've been sitting at this light now for probably literally a minute. Oh, come on. That's it. Come on after this guy. I don't care. That took forever. It's a good thing we have a ton of time. Because it's still only 25 minutes to the train now, even with all of that. So, props to this guy for using his turn signal. I appreciate it 100%. So vlogs, while made more difficult than they should still be pretty feasible. I mean, because I'll be bringing the ThinkPad with me, so that I can actually, you know, work off of that while waiting on renders. So that, you know, because I need to get work done. So it's not gonna be like my computer now where I can just push the enter button and walk away and then come back here like an hour later and have everything in that queue rendered no matter what. Because it takes significantly longer. So yeah, long story short, vlogs take longer to render on my laptop, but we knew that already. So it was just really a matter of how much longer, and apparently it's like 3.5 minutes of render for every minute of video, something like that. We can try it again in a bit better condition, but for the moment that's what it's looking like, and I'll try it again, because I basically have to completely switch over to my MacBook, so I don't mind trying to do renders and vlogs and things, and if I make this one a little bit longer, it might give us a little bit better of an idea. But yeah, for the moment, that's okay. I'm on my way to the train, as I mentioned, I also have my MacBook with me and the video. I'm going to try to upload it just from campus because I didn't get a chance to upload it. Because as I mentioned, I went to bed last night during the render. And then I resumed it again when I woke up this morning. So I have it with me. I brought the drive so I can just upload it from campus. Especially because campus does have an even faster uploader speed than I have at home. So uploading it from there is really not going to be any big deal in the slightest. But yeah, so that's what's happening, and it's a 2000, it's not that big of a paper, it's like 2000 to 2800 words. I'm at like 750-ish, so roughly halfway there by the time I actually put citations and things in. So realistically it shouldn't be that bad, because I wrote what I already have now in an hour, so maybe two more hours worth of work in it to get it up to page, and then just another hour for writing things. But I'm also going to have some time tomorrow because I'm going to be running laundry and packing, but between running laundry, I'll be able to do just that. So shouldn't actually be that bad. It needs to be done by Sunday, but I realistically need to have it done by the time I leave on the road trip because, Wi-Fi is going to be questionable at best on the road. Which brings me to another topic that I've started to discuss a little bit. But I don't think I've ever actually officially made a statement on. So I'm going to actually say that I have vlogs uploaded for the road trip. There are at least one vlog going up every day from now until... damn trucks. There's at least one vlog going up every day from now until... until the 19th, I think, or officially the 18th, but it will be the 19th. Realistically, once we're done. And I have one more that can go up on the 19th, and then that'll be it. So hopefully that will give me enough time to get settled in at the new place and actually start being able to upload vlogs again, because we're gonna be doing things somewhat that weekend, but all is hopefully going to be well. Oh, hey, look, it's a train. But, so that should give me some time. Hopefully, if we have downtime on the trip, I'd like to actually be able to edit some things and, maybe not export them there, but at least, like, so that when we get in there, I can actually be able to get going quicker. So, that's the plan. It is what it is. Whatever happens, happens. But hopefully that'll be enough of a buffer to be able to get me through to the point where I can actually start uploading again. But yes, for the most part, plan on there being no vlogs after Friday's vlog goes up. No new vlogs, at least. Got some old ones coming. So I'll post something in the video description with an exact spreadsheet of the times that they're going to be released. But for the most part, yeah, everything is just about done. So realistically, everything is actually going very, very well. And I should not have said that out loud, but it's true also. Was there parking in that lot? No, there wasn't actually. Oh, no, there's plenty of not parking in that lot, actually. There's a ton of people parked over here. So much for everybody leaving and going on summer break. Look at all this traffic. I guess it's a little thinner than it usually is, but not by much. Oh well, I'm gonna head downtown. Holy crap, this is 9 minutes long.
Hey.
Hi.
I want food. I want to go get food.
Then you sit down, I'll go get food.
No, because you don't have the money. At least I have the money.
Oh. Well, it looks like I'm starving. Good. I'll go get food.
I'm gonna go kill him.
I mean, you do that anyway, but...
I'll bring you back, though.
Yeah, resurrection spells cost an arm and a leg. Not necessarily mine, but still.
Nock can hook me up.
Oh, yeah, I have all of the money now. Okay. Basically, everyone knows that if I do you a favor, you are either paying me back in another favor or in random things. I have a full collection of people's body parts.
Yes.
We have a giant party here now. Because okay, we're at Drexel Pizza. If I failed to mention, Liz is here, Aaron's here, Bethany is here, Michael is now here, and Sarah is here.
Yeah. We're all here.
But the thing is, my train actually leaves at 3:58, so I'm actually going back and put everything that's left in my luggage bag, and then I'm heading out. So I want my hugs.
All right. Okay.
Technically, I'll see you
if
in like...
You can get a hug. Okay, Sarah.
Oh,
you can
get
a hug. No, I don't.
Got
him. we got a rare Bethany hug on film. Let that one sink in.
Got him. No, see, I was asking Bethany when I was going to get my hug before she went to LA, and she was like, you're not going to get a hug. You're going to get a shoulder tap. You're going to get a finger hug. And then she just hugged Michael. And that's what that was about.
You know what? That's rare enough that rare Bethany hug could be the vlog title.
All right. Park.
Bye, Sarah.
Dog park.
Bye.
Oh, wait. Are the hooded figures going to be in the dog park?
I don't know. Maybe. They're doing construction on it right now, so who knows?
Where aren't they doing construction?
Onwards to the next party.
Claire's. I'll let you.
All these shitty glasses.
Okay.
Thomas doesn't play shooters.
I can't wait to.
But you play Overwatch.
Yeah, I know.
What? Doesn't that count?
I play Genji. And Mei. I don't really think you can really count them as shooters.
Touche.
Most of the time I just use the sword and freeze people and run and hide.
Your final grade.
Oh no, what did you get a final grade on? I want to see.
No.
Is it a penis?
PC I don't know. By necessity, because that's all I had.
I got a B!
In what?
Mocap.
Nice!
It's all that matters.
I got to be in math, probably. Well, one math. I'm winning on the other, but if I fail that class, yeah. My teacher just...
So, what are we going to do first?
Murder.
These two noobs are going to play.
So we're going to do this first?
We're going to watch this, and this is going to be
well,
great.
Well, I wanted them to play Black Ops since they already have experience with Black Ops, but...
Okay, then.
We do?
But we already...
See what I mean?
I mean, I could just put it in.
Pretty sure Black Ops wasn't out the last time I played COD.
Okay, well, you played it. Well, Liz has experience, and I.
Well
Liz has
just
a few minutes of experience.
We could show them Brandon Rogers' videos.
I feel like you guys are going to laugh.
Okay, we'll do that while we
bored.
Eat pizza.
What's
I'm
right?
Not. McCree's a mystery man. May is an abominable snowman.
And
then this morning I got young Hanzo.
When?
What?
When did you get all these?
In
hey,
the
Brian.
Past 2 or 3 days.
Hey, Brian.
Fuck you.
I got real lucky.
That was like the day that
huh?
I pulled these Sarah and
it's
Alex
recording.
Straws up.
Oh.
Fuck
you.
We gotta record this nonsense.
Both
the same fucking
place. Alright, at the same time, I do want to eat pizza, so bear in mind.
Alright, so we gotta get this started then. Ready, Liz?
Who else wants pizza?
Howdy.
Oops.
Hey, Brian.
So here we have one scrub. Oh, thank you very much, Amanda.
Okay.
And here we have two scrub.
Nice and big.
And here we have Call of Duty Black Ops. It's not
Liz,
recording though.
You guys want pizza?
Yes, please.
The quality on the TV is just not.
Yeah, I figured.
Oh well, such
right.
Is life in the Soviet Republic.
I totally won't criticize you guys for failing.
I will.
An error occurred while connected to the game
host. Try again.
Mickey, resolve plus.
Oh, are they connected to the interwebs?
Sorry,
Alright, so here
not
we go, this. Folks.
But game.
Noctis Orgy.
Did you say Noctis Orgy? We get it, Nick. You're ready for Final Fantasy.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Which one? Do we
Amanda seems to have burnt herself on some pizza.
Oh, God.
It hurt.
Okay.
Do you need napkin?
Now aim with this. See that red die? Yes. That's where you want things.
Let's
okay.
See.
Yeah.
Who will win this epic battle of wits?
Don't you mean Jesus?
Jesus.
Wow.
Jesus, boys!
Trigger aims.
Okay.
Oh, not. Do you not know the controls?
Not really. I
oh, wait! Pause.
Hold.
Okay. We're good.
Nock, how you doing, bud?
Nock, are you dead or alive?
Not sure. We'll find out a little bit.
You guys are completely on the opposite side of the map.
I know.
Are
you're
we?
Fine.
It's like Schrodinger's
like...
cat McGare.
Yeah.
This could be anyone's game, folks.
Wow, that was stupid, yeah. Aim.
Wow.
First.
Use that red dot sight, kids.
There you go.
You missed.
You're close. Now turn.
I think the bot might be somewhere around.
The bot? Great. You kept it on?
Yeah, I did.
What's the button? The thing. There it is.
B is to make. The red button. Okay.
This is like you teabagged before you know it. It was like
and like, so Nock really gets away with the first kill.
You know how I tell, like, people who have never played COD before? Every time they shoot, they have a tendency to press too hard on the joystick, and they always just go prone. Like, as they shoot, they just drop down, and I'm just like, guys.
Wait.
No, he's too
I
far
mean,
for
if
that.
I mean, if you're a BK Rambot, that's called drop-shotting, Amanda.
No. No, they accidentally do it. It's not a rapid, it's like a slow descent into failure. Like, it's bad. Or they don't know how to get out of prone after accidentally pressing it, so then they're just crawling around like, help.
I hate.
Always look up, don't look down.
No,
Don't look back.
Wow.
I don't.
That really sounds like what I was telling Tom a couple weeks ago.
What? And I still did awesome.
Tom looks at his feet when he plays FPSs.
Tom!
So. I'm having more luck just hitting the B button than I am actually shooting.
Because if you get close enough to her, you can. She doesn't have ballistic knife, so you're gonna knife faster if you can press the button faster.
Yeah.
But if she has ballistic knife, she's faster at knife.
Liz, you have a ranged gun for a reason. You can be ranged. You can sit around and wait.
Hello there, Tom. That's nice, Tom.
How do I actually do things with that kill streak, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right on the D-pow. Do you see that in the bottom right? Those are your directional arrows.
Okay. It seems that Nock has taken an early lead.
We did put a time limit on this, right?
Yeah, we did. You got 6 minutes and 45 seconds left.
He's in front of you.
Go G Buttersnaps!
I'm rooting for the bot.
Is there a bot? I haven't seen the bot.
I really haven't either.
Yeah, I haven't seen the bot.
No, I don't think there is one.
Good. We had to fight this out all natural.
No artificial intelligence. Not even regular intelligence. You guys aren't good enough for that.
Ouch.
I am.
See, I'm not that insulting.
I am because I'm white.
Tom, you're literally
Amanda?
One of two not kosher people here.
If you're
I'm giving you a gun that's easier for you to shoot at.
Not kosher?
Please
are you
don't
why me
frustrated.
And Liz are not
it
kosher?
It is a game. It doesn't matter if you win or lose.
I'm implying beef that falls into kosher.
And then, of course, we just have.
Fuck you.
That'd be so well.
Why are all of like the dummies in here? That's just like
you're in a test dealer test
nuclear testing site.
Or as we in California like to call them malls.
God
what?
Damn it, Tom.
All malls in California are built on nuclear testing sites that just weren't approved. Everyone knows that.
Gosh.
That's why the land for a mall is really cheap in California.
How would you just shoot about California? I might live there, but doesn't mean I like it.
Stay inside the.
Where does this do?
What does what do?
Whatever that was.
And away from windows.
Oh. Oh. I know what he did.
Yeah, stay inside and away from windows.
What is it?
Copter.
I want to get away from that thing. Where's the corner?
It's not going to shoot at you.
It's yours.
You're the one who called it.
Okay.
It's an attack helicopter.
God damn it, Nock.
Can I shoot at it?
No.
Friendly fire does not exist.
Mm-hmm.
And even if you could, why would you?
Because one man versus a helicopter, that sounds awesome. Two brothers.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Sorry, Rick and Morty jokes have to be made.
I couldn't find Liz, so I'm just like stabbing the
dummies. I would go, I go around and behead all the dummies I could.
Why?
You can tell where I am by the
data. So you're doing all right?
To your right, Liz.
Dude, what if pizza could get you drunk?
Then all the college students in the world
would. Mickey would be an alcoholic.
That's true.
Hashtag
RDM. Oh, he said, what if it could get you drunk?
Mickey would be an alcoholic.
Watch.
Yes, I would.
Hang up. Reload.
You can move while reloading. Switch to your secondary. It's faster than reloading. A quote from the COD Modern Warfare 2 tutorial.
Yeah, but I don't know what our secondary is. So it may not be any useful.
Just switch to your sidearm. It's faster than reloading.
That's it.
Did you actually get a kill?
She's got two.
Now.
Yay!
With 2 minutes left in the match, could this be the comeback?
Only your first kill.
No, I killed him once before.
No, it's the first kill. You're at 100. Unless it goes by 50.
It goes by 50.
That's true.
It does?
Mm-hmm. You already know because you already played the game.
Okay, well, I killed him twice, and I do know that, so.
This is tomfoolery.
This is tomfoolery.
That's why I was stuck at 950, and Brian didn't let me get to 1,000.
I kept jumping off cliffs to avoid getting to 1,000.
Flip off the camera.
Hey man, this is my vlog.
No, it's not. It's Nock's vlog.
I said, this isn't my vlog.
Nock doesn't care if I
It's been 13 minutes and 45 seconds. There have been a total of 9 kills.
No?
13?
10.
Math, Mickey.
50. Does math.
There's 100. There's 100 points for her. And 400 for him. That's 500.
I read that wrong.
Da, 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 da.
Points per kill.
That's 10. 500 divided by 50 is 10.
Didn't I say 10?
No.
You said 9.
Boom, boom, boom,
boom. You would have got him.
I'm glad I got that reaction. Okay.
Judo chop.
There you go.
Why? I'm trying to eat here, man.
Hold on. I mean,
No. I mean, like, him judo chopping me in the neck while I'm trying to eat.
Let's massage your throat.
Please.
That's not how this happens.
What? I'm starting a porn here.
I don't want to be part of a porn.
Reload your gun.
At least not this porn.
Just switch your sidearm. It's faster than
Stop reward. It, Mickey.
6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Game over.
That wasn't bad, guys.
Not too bad. I've seen worse.
That wasn't bad.
I was terrible.
His name is Michael.
What? No, I was terrible.
Yeah. All right, Brian, you want to redeem yourself?
Probably. Nah, take your camera back. This is really hurting my hands. But.
That's what I
say. Okay, no. I will be writing my paper. But on the train, because I wrote 500 words on the train in, I can write 500 more on the way out.
Solid. Oh, that means I have to bring another backpack.
Man. No, wait, Brian, just borrow one of these bags.
No, it's okay. I have to go all the way back up to my room.
Also, you don't really pay attention to your sneakers that often because, like, I'm not around you that often.
Yeah, to be fair. But I hung out with Sarah and Bethany for dinner. But now it's about half an hour to the train, so I actually need to be just about heading out. Let's run across the street, because we're gonna hide. Anyway, it is just about time for, well, officially my last Scepter ride. What a surprise. Are you ready for this, guys? It's my last Scepter ride for like 3 whole months. Oh well, here it goes. Well, goodbye to Curtis officially this time. His last one was just a maybe whenever it was on, I guess, Monday. But, yeah, it's time for us to be off. Gotta go back home. Gotta do a few things. Namely, edit this vlog for the most part. Maybe work on the paper a little bit more. Didn't actually make any progress on the way home. I was actually cutting this vlog. So, but the vlog is nearly now cut. Because, let me actually put the windows down. Because, well, I started cutting the Call of Duty clips you just saw, so. But, yeah, so we're probably about halfway there by the time we're done with this. So let's keep this reasonably short, because I have to get this out, and it's already going to be a long one. But, yeah, so that's pretty much today. I spent some nice time. There wasn't a lot of work that got done, but it was kind of nice just to be able to say goodbye to a lot of the people that I'm not going to be able to see for a couple of months. So, yeah, that happened. Kind of sad, but at the same time, you know, it's good that I actually did get to go down and see nearly everyone. I mean, there's a lot of people who already left, but out of everybody who's still there, yeah, I got to see a lot of people, and it was pretty nice. Camry, why are you not focused? Well, sorry, we are in blurry camp for a little while there. There we go. Now we're back to normal. But look at the deer. Hello, deer. How you doing? Oh, that was neat. But yeah. So now it's time for me to head back home and finish things off, because tomorrow is going to be a little bit busy, but it's mostly going to be at home. But tomorrow's the main day I'm going to be packing. So yeah, tomorrow's going to be certainly a little bit busy. So that's why I'd like to work on the paper a little bit more tonight. At least maybe get it close to the limit, plus cutting the vlog and exporting the vlog. But that's all coming up. But to finish the vlog, I have to end this clip. So with all of this loud traffic around me, I'll just say I'll see you guys back here tomorrow for one day before I depart. Wow, it came and went.